can do it now. Because I'm a left leg, normally I'm shooting on someone's back leg if they stand right leg, which kind of means that I have to move the person. Okay, because if I try and shoot, like, watch on Andy. Okay, that's why you normally see guys who are right leg boots against right leg boots. I'll shoot them because they're there, they need this leg. For me, because I'm a left leg, if I'm shooting low, if I'm shooting across Andy, okay, so I need to square them up. So, with all the stuff I've been doing with the snaps, this is how I'm going to set up right. Okay. Now, if you are just a regular leg against a regular leg, you can still do it, but I would still advise to snap, because see the best thing you can do to get on the leg, you want to put all that weight on that leg so they can't move it. Okay, if their foot's light, they're going to just move. Okay, so whether Andy's a regular leg or a left leg, I still want to snap Andy to put all the weight on the leg I'm going to attack. Okay, now, we are going to do it off the overtie, so Andy reaches up, I'm going to pull this in, and where I like to go here, is I like to kind of catch that forearm here and here as well, because it snaps, so it brings that leg, and then once I'm here, I'm going to let go of the head, hold this, and I'm in, okay? So, well again, reaches up grabs my head, and swim, pull this in, I get my hand in here, I push him, push his back, snap, and that's it, all I need to do is pull that up. Okay, so it's like overtie snap, but keeping the arm as well, we really the same thing that leg set. Reaches up, I catch, I pull it all in, I get here to here. Now, for me, again, as I'm saying, I'm a left leg lead, and he's a right leg lead, I'm going to step outside here, off his foot, bring my back leg around to the ground, and he's squared up now, and I'm in a perfect shooting position, and just pop that out, and I'm in on the leg. Okay. So now, really finishing your leg watches. Now, I get to stand left leg lead for me. I know some different
moves. That's cool, that's cool.
It's damn shit. So, even if we get here, okay, I'm going to pull this over. So, even if I'm tying this up, I'm still going to snap. What I'm going to do is I'm going to step here. And then I can just clear that. Okay, right, so going underneath yourself, grabs my head, right? If I'm in here, I'm in a bad place. I'm going to post out, tie him up, tie this in. Pushing, going around, pushing back. I'm going to step into his foot. Boom. That's it. From here, you can just let go. Okay. If, say, he goes left leg lead, so this will be better for people who, most people in here are right leg leads, I think. So this is the one that will be more sensitive. So if he reaches up, grabs my head, grab with that. Okay. I'm going to catch his head, pull this in. So even though we're here, I'm still going to stay this way. And once I'm down here, just pull the foot out and I'm in. Okay. Head outside. The thing we're doing right at the start, rest in shock. And okay.
Do you always step the same
way? No, I'm always stepping to my right, to my weak leg. Because I'm not going to shoot a high crotch. I'm not going to go. Do you know what I mean? I can do the slip step shot, but I can't do that from the post. So like if you post on me. Do you know what I mean? But for a high crotch, normally you're going to shoot off your weak leg, you're going to step. Pull my beards. So I want to bring everything towards this foot so it's not as big a set. So whether he's grabbing this side, if I want to step here, put it this side. And he switches to his right stance, that's me. I'm going to go here, still step out. That's my head crotch. Okay? Always to my weak leg, because I want to bring whatever leg as I'm attacking. Also to it, put all that weight there, and then as soon as that weight goes there, he's going to shoot. Okay? Because he's not going to react, and if he does, he's going to go down the way and just snap right from the ground. Okay? So, ball ties me up, I pull him in. Even if I go here and I go for the shot and he goes low, that's not good. So, you've got the option of like, if the leg catches there, snap. If the snap's not working,